January learner of the month, Duke Ferguson.
10 years ago, Harvard Business School is the most unlikely place for Duke Ferguson to be. I graduated from high school, unable to read or write. Had I not been able to play football, I wouldn't have been in college. I said, well, I'll transfer my work ethic from the sports field, to my schoolwork. I continued during that whole period through pro football, and when I got out, to enlist tutors to make sure I stayed on top of my skills I had acquired. They're convinced that I have the ability to make it here, and I'm convinced of it as well. The fact that I'm sitting in classroom with some of the brightest potential leaders in this country and in this world says a lot about the point I've started off from and where I am right now. And with the help of some very good individuals, I've got it done. I think once a person ceases to learn, he ceases or she ceases to live.
It's never too late to learn to read.
I'm Frank Gifford. The Professional Bowlers Tour rolls along with the Quaker State Open. Then on ABC's Wide World of Sports, a 2.4-mile swim, a 26.2-mile run, and 112 miles of cycling all in one day. When you talk of drama in sports, you're talking Ironman. See one of the most startling finishes ever. The Bud Light Ironman Triathlon World Championship, all Saturday on ABC Sports.
My new Toyota Corolla? Oh, well, one look and logic just flew out the window.
Out the window?
It's gorgeous. I fell in love. I've been loyal to Corolla since graduate school for good logical reasons.
Such as?
They're affordable, they haven't let me down, and they hold their value. But this one, this is a whole new dimension. It's so beautiful.
Legendary value, Toyota quality.
Who could ask for anything more?
I don't get the common cold. I get uncommon cold with sinus congestion and pain.
All these have a decongestant. Only maximum strength Sine-Off adds an extra strength pain reliever.
For uncommon relief.
Sine-Off. Uncommon relief from the uncommon cold.
America, wait no more. At last, your video store has Platoon. Now. Platoon. At last.
There's a remarkable coronet bath tissue. It's called Angel Soft. It's delightfully soft. It's two layers soft. In fact, it's rather amazing something so down to earth could be so soft. Angel Soft bath tissue. It's Angel Soft soft.
No diet in the world will help you lose weight until you do one thing, control your appetite.
Today's Dexatrim did what no other diet could do. I lost weight without being hungry.
Dexatrim's amazing. I lost weight without being hungry, and that never happened before.
Dexatrim. You can't buy a stronger appetite control formula without a prescription. Just one capsule works all day to help you lose weight.
The pounds came off, and I feel great.
Dexatrim. Nothing works harder to help you lose weight.
Last week, ABC's Person of the Week was the gifted running back who inspired fans, coaches, and players alike. Who will it be this week? Friday, watch ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
Alien. Tonight's ABC Thursday Night Movie will continue in a moment.
Saturday, on a roll.
No, Ira's not used to finding girls in the shower.
And fighting for his honor, Ohara.
Next time you take the big guy.
Then.
Some people are gonna come down. I don't care what it costs.
Blasting a drug ring.
You call that a gun? This is a gun.
Spenser for hire.
Saturday. This is a Channel 2 news brief.
Good evening, I'm Julie Emery.
And I'm Jeff Gianola, coming up on the news at 11 tonight. In a public meeting, police admitted tonight that the latest plan to wipe out prostitution and drug dealing isn't working.
A radio station promotion brings nostalgia radio back to Portland tonight with some unlikely actors.
He played God and now he says he wants to be 18 again. George Burns turns another year older.
Also, Bachelors hit the auction block tonight in Portland.
Julie and I will be here at 11 right after Alien. We'll see you then.
New in TV Guide, one of the most objective movie rating systems anywhere, and helpful daily preview pages. Pick up your copy of TV Guide. It's on sale now.
You'd be surprised who's coming into AM/PM mini markets for our new chicken sandwiches.
Frank Belcher?
Yeah? What are you doing here?
Well, I like these hot chicken sandwiches.
Can I get the mayo, buddy?
Sure. A whole fillet of chicken breast, cooked right here, and then put on a freshly toasted bun for just 99 cents.
99 cents?
Excuse me?
Sure, Bel. I like
Frank
these
Belcher?
Hot chicken sandwiches. So anyway, chicken's hot, tender. I come in here every day. My favorite.
This is KATU Channel 2, your station for the Winter Olympics.
We now continue with Aiden.
ABC's Olympic Diary is brought to you by the Glidden Company. How did the bobsled get its name? Well, in 1924 at the first Winter Games, there was no running push. The sledders gained momentum by bobbing back and forth following the command of the driver. Bobsledding, much more sophisticated now, but the name of the sport remains with its origin.
It lurks in homes like this, striking fear into the hearts of millions. And this year, if you're not careful, you might come face to face with it yourself. The wrong paint. Next time, get the right paint. One that always goes on smoothly in one coat. Glidden Spread Wall. On sale now for only $6.99. Glidden. Your paint should be this good.
Today, world-class track athletes are recruited to help with the running start of a bobsled.
14 years of memorable moments.
It's the future.
We feel good.
Thank you very much.
14 years with some of music's hottest stars.
Thank you.
I can't see you, but I can hear you.
Thank you very much.
Be a part of the memory.
I love you.
The 15th Annual American Music Awards, Monday.
Alien, starring Tom Skerritt, Sigourney Weaver, and John Hurt, will continue in a moment.
Some people think swabs are all the same, but you know Q-tip swabs are soft and safe, with 50% more cotton at the tip. Q-tip's brand cotton swab, because a swab by any other name is not the same.
Ooh, my skin is dry.
Itchy.
Sensitive.
Help!
Try new Vaseline Intensive Care Formula for sensitive skin. It relieves the itch, soothes the sensitivity.
There's nothing like Pizza Hut pan pizza.
Make it big, make it tall, make it splash in heaven and all. Make it heat, make it steam. Sizzle and drizzle, steam and steam it. Make it in early, make it in late. Pizza Hut, make it great.
The great taste of pan pizza. Two layers of cheese, lots of toppings, and a chewy crust. It's America's favorite.
Pizza Hut.
Guy came by today trying to sell me some imitation body parts. Copycat hoods, doors, and fenders for GM cars. I wasn't buying. You see, I know some of those imitations don't come up to GM specs for fit, finish, and corrosion protection. How do you protect yourself? Ask to see a repair order before insurance work begins and insist on genuine General Motors parts. Remember, it's your car, and it's your choice.
Baby, I'ma want you. Baby, I'ma need you. Rock-a-bye, baby.
You serious?
New EPT stick test makes it easy to find out if you're pregnant. If the stick turns pink, you're pregnant. If it stays white, you're not. It's that simple.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my darling.
It's the nicest way to find out if you're having a baby or not.
Wally Schirra, Apollo 7.
Alan Bean, Apollo 12.
Dick Gordon, Apollo 12.
We had more to conquer than space.
We had the common cold.
And to conquer cold symptoms, we used fast-acting ActiFed.
ActiFed, a cold tablet so effective doctors recommend it, is now available in pleasant-tasting coated tablets.
ActiFed stopped my runny nose and sneezing.
Cleared my stuffy head.
How do you conquer cold symptoms?
ActiFed.
What's the secret to pop secret microwave popcorn? Perfect popcorn popped under perfect conditions. Without a lot of unpopped kernels. And it tastes remarkably light and fluffy. Pop Secret from Betty Crocker. It's the only way to pop.
Dentist warned, the number one dental problem isn't cavities. It isn't tartar. It's plaque, building up on your teeth every day. And no matter how much you brush, you don't get enough plaque off your teeth, especially in hard-to-reach places. The problem is plaque. That's why there's plaques. Rinse with plaques before brushing, and you'll remove 300% more plaque than brushing alone. Even more in hard-to-reach places. Plaques removes 300% more plaque than brushing alone.
Introducing the Finesse Styling Collection. Gel it back, mousse it out, spritz it up, spray it on. The Styling Collection from Finesse for just the right amount of hold. Nothing less than Finesse.
The Cinchals were in some mess.
Weepy, weepy, weepy.
Till they got a cinch sack.
Hefty, hefty cinch sack.
It's a cinch to claw.
Said Sarah.
A cinch to lift,
said Sid.
And a cinch
cat. Said Sis.
Hefty, hefty cinch sack.
Next Thursday.
Bowen must die.
The cards say we will be loveless.
Roger Moore and Jane Seymour star.
Live and let die.
In 1 week.
I'm Ted Koppel. Later on Nightline, a major women's magazine headlines reassuring news about AIDS, but a leading expert warns part of that reassurance is misleading and potentially dangerous.
This is Charles Gibson. Tomorrow, Good Morning America goes to England. Margaret Thatcher will talk about how Europe views the next Reagan-Gorbachev summit. And rock star David Lee Roth joins us tomorrow on Good Morning America.
Sunday, when his daughter's taken hostage, he was willing to do anything, willing to go anywhere, even over the edge to get her back. Brian Dennehy, Joanna Cassidy, A Father's Revenge on the ABC Sunday Night Movie.